Okay, so this actually goes in the inside. So if this is pointing out when you turn it in, then it's not on right. So basically you have to start here. I have to start here and turn it in like so. It's that easy. And then remember to put your date in here. And then you can turn the water back on. Then you need to run some water through. Make sure there's no black particles. And then we'll have to reset this.